Research in mRNA vaccines has been going on for over 20 years. The mRNA COVID vaccines work in a little differently than other vaccines to get your body to build immunity against future COVID-19 illness. mRNA vaccines teach our cells how to make a protein or a piece of a protein that triggers an immune response to create antibodies. These antibodies then protect us from future infections. mRNA vaccines do not use the live virus that causes COVID-19. They do not affect or interact with our DNA in any way. mRNA never enters the nucleus of the cell, which is where our DNA genetic material is kept. The mRNA breaks down soon after it is finished giving the instructions to create antibodies.